Waiting for Zoria, rolling an ad break. Waiting, 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 do, 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 do. I'm gonna start collecting coins for the blue ring. I know where it is. Alright. Might as well not waste time with the grinding. Thank you. Oh. Makes sense. God, I can't remember what the secret money is. Hold on. There you go. Thank you. There we go. Thank you for the fairy. I thought that was like something else, but I guess I was wrong. Yeah, I think there was free money on top of here. That's a money-making game. I already did that. There might be... I thought there would be something here. Not what I was looking for, but... Found something. Good for later. We're just gonna be a little cheap at this point. Well, I think you know what time it is, Zoria. It's grind time. Zoria's dropped money. Zol's dropped money. Sorry. Not Zoria's. Thank you. Come on, sweetheart. And let's make sure we're not playing the missing link with any rocks. Told ya. No boomerang so far, you're right. I believe it's level 6 because he wanted to be akin to James Quest. Could be level 4 too, can't remember exactly. Being this is one of the levels that typically has those stupid grumbles, I better get 60 more. Read your mind. Problem is, I gotta go out at 6 o'clock, so... I don't know how much we get done past this grinding, but we'll try. Thank you. left. Oh. I guess I'll get them when I get back. Okay. Gotcha. But you need time to regenerate them too, which is a problem. Hopefully we don't get nailed with a door repair charge. We'll try. That's classic. too. Nasty, nasty, nasty. Souls do it too. Let's go grab a fairy and we'll be back. Actually, we'll save. We don't have to do that again. Oh, I didn't see the rope. Okay, I think I definitely take the key route first, if I remember correctly. You know the key? Oh, I do have a key. Interesting. Okay. Let's just make sure there isn't anything here. Nope. But he would put a walk through a wall. Yes! Yes! Nothing there. Good. Let's not be stupid here. There's one. Grab that bomb wall first. Nothing there. Okay, this is a one-way do not enter. This looks like an arrowhead of some type. Thank you for the fairy! Make sure there's no any sneaky pushwalks around. We won't talk about the late dungeon until we get there. Yes, sir. We're just gonna get a refill at this point. We gotta do that. Save us a little time. Thank you. They show me when we run out of bombs too. I'll be all right, I think. Ow. Stupid, cheap motherfucker. Sure there isn't anything here. Nope. It's actually a trap. Well, that's bad. Now we got 5 minutes. Let's try to find level 5. I have a feeling I know where it is. Oh, yes. Yeah, I gotta go. I'm gonna go walking and stuff. I don't want to know. I'll look it up in my memorial quest if I have to. Thank you. Next level is like the easiest in the game if you know what you're doing. I was like on one of these screens. Okay, here's level 5, we'll remember that. We'll pick up next time there, and guess we'll start. It just let you know, level 5 is like the easiest level if you know some tricks. All right, this is James Swartz signing off. Bye. I got maybe later. I gotta go walk at 6 o'clock. It's before it gets hot. All right, it's James Swartz signing off. Bye.